nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, tonight's meeting, we're going to start with our first audience comment. Is anybody in the audience wish to address City Council? You, sir, come on down.
You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
And the first item up for bids today is...
It's the beautiful Adele Tower. This gorgeous water tower in the heart of Novi houses enough water to supply the whole community. And it can be yours, if the price is right.
Mo, what is your bid on this fine product?
I'd like to bid $2 million, Bob.
Marianne, what did you bid?
$540.
Dave Landry, what did you bid?
I'd like to bid $7,000, Bob.
And Tattoo, what is your bid?
$1, Bob.
And the actual retail price is $549. I'm sorry, what was that price again?
$549,000. The price is right. It really is a big deal.
The deal of the day can be yours. First up is David. David, you've already won a fabulous Mustang convertible. You want to hold on to that, or do you want to take your chances at curtain number one, two, or three? One of them is the big deal of the day. What do you say?
I'm going curtain number one.
Curtain number one. All right, ladies and gentlemen, open up curtain number one.
It's a remote-controlled couch. No traffic stops in this one. Sirens aren't included.
Well, it would have been nice. All right, brings us to number two here. Claire, you've already won a fabulous trip for two, a boatload of money. You want to hold on to that, or do you want to take your chances at curtain number two or number three? One of them is the big deal of the day. What do you want?
Let's check in with the audience. I'm going to keep my trip.
You're going to keep your trip?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Very happy with it.
All right, he's going to keep his trip. What curtain would you have chosen had you made that choice?
I'm going to say probably number two.
Number two. Blair, I hate to tell you this, but that was the big deal of the day. Let's open up curtain number two and show him what he turned down.
An all-new expanded state fairground. With zero zoning restrictions, all the signs you could ever want, and tax abatements until 2099.
Oh, no.
I want to reconsider.
Oh, no, no, reconsider.
Reconsider.
No. We said too much already.
I looked it over, and nobody's in jeopardy.
The category is great U.S. cities. And the clue is, the mayor of this great city claims that it's 85 and sunny somewhere in the city at all times. Wayne, what did you write? What is Go Green? Oh, I'm sorry, Wayne. That is incorrect. What was your wager? What is Go White? Next, to Dave Stout, what did you put down? What is Juno? Oh, I'm sorry, David. That's incorrect. What did you wager? Oh, everything. Dave, that drops you to last place so far. On to Brian. Brian, what did you write down? What is number six, also known as Novi, Michigan? It's the greatest city in the state, if not the whole country. You're absolutely correct. What did you wager?
You wagered it all.
So, Julie, what would you be willing to wager?
We wouldn't have wagered it all, but we are still looking for a date.
All right, Mayor, we're down to the final question. It's going to be a tough decision, so I don't know how you're going to make this decision, so let's get one last good question.
What qualities are you looking for in the ideal Novi man? Bachelorette number two, what's your answer?
Oh, my ideal Novi man. Well, he's rich and he has a big yard so we can have lots of dogs.
That's a good one. I could go with that one. Now, Bachelorette number one, what's your answer?
My ideal Novi man has to be a well-read man. So I'm looking for someone who loves the classics, is organized, you know, like the Dewey Decimal System. And definitely someone who is on time and definitely doesn't turn in their books late. I would be pretty upset if that was happening. But someone who likes to have fun and is very quiet.
Bachelorette number three, what's your answer?
Ideal Novi man would have to have a good insurance plan. Also, I would prefer someone really tall, you know, at least 6'2". Not too much shrinkage going on, you know, in height. I like somebody muscular, bald, because I don't want them to use their hormones for growing hair. And I'm thinking about, would like to have someone that with a lot of money, that would help. And I don't care if they're slightly sick or maybe more seriously ill. Age is no factor. They could be quite elderly. That's okay. I like somebody that likes to play games and have fun. Likes to go to parties, likes to socialize. I like to socialize. Somebody that loves fried chicken, I think that's important. And has a lot of friends, but I would be the most important friend that they would have. I would have to be number one. They would always laugh at everything I said. They would be loving me beyond measure. They would love Novi. Everything about Novi is fabulous. Everything would be wonderful. And then I would like to have somebody that really likes to exercise, but wouldn't expect me to exercise.
Now we need the answer. We need to know who you're going to take on this fantastic date.
Date. Mayor, we need a date.
Oh, yeah. May 3rd.